大家好，我是李老师，我是小七老师。
Welcome to our Chinese tutorial,
中文小课堂。
Have you ever been to that kind of Chinese restaurant? They only have Chinese menu with no English translation, no pictures. You don't know how to order food at all. Then, how to get the meaning of the name of the dishes? And how to order the food you really want?
Actually, it's not so complex. You just need to know some keywords. So today we are going to introduce three words to you, and they are ways and techniques to cook food, and the secret of dishes' name lies in them.
The first one is 炒, which means to stir fry. That's the main way to cook dishes in China. And the name of dishes could be 炒 something. Something can be any other ingredients. For example, 炒饭 means fried rice, and 炒面 means fried noodles.
If there are two main ingredients to stir fry together, we can use A 炒 B to say the name. For example, 蛋炒饭, fried rice with egg, 牛肉炒面, fried noodle with beef, 青椒炒肉, fried pork with green pepper, and 番茄炒蛋, fried egg with tomato.
Wow, 番茄炒蛋 could be the most popular dish in China.
Yes, I like it very much. Do you like it?
Of course, and that is the only dish I can cook. So you can replace A and B with any other ingredients. And now you know the biggest family of Chinese dishes.
Yes. The next word is 红烧. Hong is red, shao is to braise. It means braise in soy sauce, so the color of the dishes is red-brown. Also, the name of the dishes which cooked by this way can be hong shao something. For example, hong shao yu, braised fish, hong shao rou, braised pork, hong shao qiezi, braised eggplant.
Also, if there are two main ingredients in the dishes, you can drop hong and just say A shao B to call the dishes. For example, 土豆烧鸡, braised potato with chicken, 豆腐烧白菜, braised tofu with cabbage. The last one is 炸, which means deep fry. The food name, which is made by 炸, is very easy. Just 炸 something is okay. For example, 炸鸡 is fried chicken.
炸薯条 is French fries. 薯 is potato. 条 is strip. And 炸鱼 is fried fish. So you can guess the very famous English food. Fish and chips should be
炸鱼薯条.
Did you get these three keywords? Let's have a quick review together. The first one is 炒. The structure of the name can be 炒 something or A 炒 B. And the second one is 烧. The name of the dishes can be 红烧 something or A 烧 B. And the last one is the most easy one is 炸. You can just say 炸 something.
Is that clear to you? So you can use different food names, a ways the keywords we learn to practice, so you will good at ordering food in Chinese restaurant. What else you want to learn from us? Leave your comment below.